Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the channel, or welcome back. I'm Jennifer, and we're going to do a stitch and chat this morning, and we are going to work on curly tailed Rosie. And I'm just going to tell you what's going on today and what went on yesterday, and we're going to stitch and chat. So happy Friday. I hope everybody is ready for the weekend. I am, let me tell you, I'm tired. I've had a rough couple of days, but I'm hanging in there. Those of you that watched my video yesterday know that I had a toothache. Actually, it wasn't a toothache. It was more like my gum swelled up and it hurt. And I woke up this morning and it feels better, but I'm not going to count my chickens before they hatch. And so today I'm just gonna take it easy. I'm going to stitch and binge some TV, and then that's really all I'm gonna do. Yesterday I did not do any stitching until last night, just because it really, really bothered me. And I kind of was just like, so yeah. But anyway, so here I am. But today is going to be a quiet day, because everybody, there's no school today for their little dude. I will get him to get on here shortly to check schoolwork and make sure that he is, you know, that he doesn't have any work that needs to be turned in. And then the rest of the day, I'm gonna binge some TV, and then that's really it. I was planning to listen to a book, but I have a couple of shows that I need to watch. And then, you know, that's it. And yesterday, let's see, what did I do yesterday? Oh my gosh, what did I do yesterday? Yesterday I didn't do a whole lot. See, this is bad when I can't even remember what I did yesterday. I did record my videos. I did some housework. I did some stuff this morning. I was up at 6. So I did everything this morning, just like I did yesterday, that I needed to do. And then, that's really all we gotta do. I do have a funny story to tell y'all. Y'all are gonna think this house is possessed. I was recording my floss tube video yesterday afternoon, and I was sitting here steadily while it was recording, while I was talking, and all of a sudden, I have a stand that my printer's on behind me next to my desk. And all of a sudden, I'm in the middle of a sentence and everything just fell right off. I was like, what in the world? And there was no reason for it to fall. There was no reason that it wasn't, you know, I checked the stand and everything and it's fine. It's, you know, stable, sturdy, whatever you want to call it. I was like, what in the world? Why? And it scared the living daylights out of me, because I didn't know. So the kids came running out because they were like, what was that noise? And I told them. And my daughter and my Miranda and the little dude, you know, cleaned up everything. And she looked at me and she was like, great grandpa doesn't want you doing this. And I was like, obviously, because yeah. So that was an experience. I mean, I jumped 5 feet out of my chair. I was like, this isn't funny anymore. I was like, seriously? And I sat here and laughed a couple of times for like maybe 5 minutes. I was like, this isn't even funny anymore. And, yeah, so everything was put back, and so far nothing else happened, but it was just weird that just did that, just, you know, out of the blue, and I was freaking out. So that was my funny story for last night, because I couldn't figure out why it was doing that, and yeah. Just, you know, you have no clue. I was like, what? So, yeah, that was my experience yesterday morning. Let's see, what else am I doing today? And I'm going to tell you, my throat is kind of frog, whatever you want to call it, froggy this morning. And I do apologize. I do have my coffee. I'm still trying to wake up. I'm just like really, really tired, and I'm not tired, exhausted, or whatever you call it. I can't say I didn't get any sleep, because I did, but I did. So, and then I'm sitting out here this morning, and Athena, she comes running out, and she's chasing something. I'm not sure what she was chasing. But she did. She started chasing something. And I looked at her like she'd lost her mind. And she just, you know, went on about her business. And she, I'm not sure what her deal was. And while I was setting up, trying to get everything set up for this morning to record, she was still running around here like a chicken with her head cut off. And I told little dude, I said, there's something seriously wrong with this cat. And little dude looked at me and says, do you think she's possessed? And I said, I don't know. I have no clue. So, yeah. Going back to yesterday, Justin bought me dinner for my birthday. Yes, my birthday is on Sunday. But he is working. He will not be here on Sunday. So he bought me dinner. And he told me to pick. And I couldn't for the life of me figure out what I wanted. And finally he was like, well, I want Chinese. Which I kind of wanted Chinese food anyway. And I didn't want to... I wasn't going to get it. But I was like, okay, so we ordered it, and we went and got it, and came home, and that was my birthday dinner. He said, this is my present to you. I was like, okay. So he's like, I'm sorry I won't be here on Sunday for your birthday. And I told him, I said, that's fine. You know, it's not a big deal. And he's like, why isn't it a big deal? And I said, well, I'm just saying, it's not a big deal. Mommy doesn't really, you know, celebrate. I mean, I do, but I don't, if that makes any sense. And I don't get presents anymore. Not because I don't want to. I think it's part of it. It's just, I guess I'm just used to not worrying about presents, and it doesn't bother me. But that's okay, because, yeah, I mean, Justin was like, well, I can't get you anything. And I've come to the point now that it doesn't really faze me as much. Now, I mean, there were times, oh my gosh, like 20 years ago, I really, really, you know, got upset when my kids didn't get me anything for, you know, my birthday or anything like that. But I've just come to the point now that, you know, it doesn't matter that much anymore. I know that's one way to, like, you know, be depressing, but it doesn't faze me anymore, I'll tell you. It really, really doesn't. You know, I'm just glad when I wake up on my birthday that, you know, I can live another year. And yeah. But so that is really, really all that we did yesterday. There wasn't, you know, a whole lot to do. I did catch up on, what did I watch yesterday? I did catch up on TV show and, that I was watching, which was, what was I watching? I didn't catch up. I'm still watching it. shoot, what is it called? NCIS New Orleans is what I'm watching. Sorry, I couldn't remember what it was called. I've been watching it, and I am on season, I think it's season 4 now. So I have to finish that. And then I am... excuse me. Yeah, what was I going to say? Oh my gosh, I forgot what I was going to say. Then I will probably watch, I wanted to watch 48 Hours because I haven't been watching that lately either, and I like that show. So I need to go look and see if it's on Paramount Plus and watch that. I'm gonna be honest, y'all, I am a true crime fan, and there's been a couple things that have been shown for that they have done in commercials, and they've shown, you know, little, you know, tidbits or whatever you call it for that. So I'm going to go and see if I can watch it, because I want to watch it and see what's going, well, what I missed. The last true crime thing I watched was on Netflix about Jeffrey Dahmer. And let me tell you, that thing was creepy. That was the most creepiest thing I had ever watched in my whole life. I sat there and I was like, oh my God, this is just as creepy as all get go, because really? I mean, it was weird. I was like, huh? And little dude watched it a couple of times, he was out here doing schoolwork, and he asked me what I was watching, and I said, this is not something that you need to watch. I said, you need to, you know, turn your head, because it does get gross. And he was like, okay. And he did, but yeah, it was weird. It was just really, really weird. It was creepy. I just never understood. And I still don't, even though, you know, they kind of explained, you know, things about him, but sorry, won't be watching that ever again. It was just too freaking weird for me. And I did watch all of it, but yeah, it was not something that I will go back and watch again, because no. So we will be and then there was another one that I wanted to watch, and I forget what it was called. I think it was Never to Be Seen Again or something like that. And I'm going to go and watch some of that stuff, and Cross Stitch, and I'm just going to take today and rest my mouth, because it doesn't, like I said, it doesn't hurt as much, but still, it's a little sore. So we are, you know, going to chill out today, and I'm not going to I'm not gonna do a whole lot today. I might get on Zoom. I haven't decided yet. I was in my feelings yesterday. I've been feeling like chopped liver and not because of anything anybody's done. I just feel that way sometimes. So I just, I get over it and it doesn't bother me anymore. So yeah, so I'm all good, but yeah, anyway. So, today, let's see, what else am I doing today? Today I need to, at some point, go, in my room and kind of organize cross-stitch stuff. I know I've been telling y'all that I've been doing that, and I went in there yesterday to do something, and guess what? I still got stuff laying around that I didn't realize was there. So, I got to organize and put all that stuff up. So that's what I'm gonna do today too, at some point. If I don't do it today, I'll do it tomorrow when on Saturday. That way we can, that way I can get it done because it needs to be done. And I got a hair. I am, thank God somebody told me about using tweezers for cross stitch because to take hair out, because I'm gonna I got cat hair like crazy. And it doesn't matter what I do. I vacuum and I vacuum my area rug, I vacuum the couch, and I still get cat hair, and it drives me insane. Don't know what else to do, but I'm gonna tell you. And I told Athena yesterday, because Athena jumped up on me yesterday, and or last night while I was in Zoom, and after she got down, I had cat hair all over my cross stitch, and I was like, seriously? And she just looks at me, and she, you know, with this look like, what? I didn't do anything. So yeah, that was fun. I'm gonna get one of those, what do you call it? Lint rollers, I think, and I'm gonna try that, see what happens. I don't know if it's gonna work, but we're gonna try it and see what happens and go from there. But we will see. So, let's see. I'm trying to think if there's anything else going on today. I'm thinking. Yeah. I don't know. Do I have anything else going on today? No. I don't think so. I'm telling you, I'm thinking because I don't know. Let's see. What do I have going on today? Oh my gosh. Besides that, oh my gosh. I don't even know. Y'all, I can't remember. That's bad. I mean, I don't remember. I don't remember much of, but I'm telling you, my brain, I think it happens when you get older. You lose your memory. And my big fear is because my grandfather had Alzheimer's, or close to it, let's put it that way. That's my big fear, is I'm gonna forget stuff and have this same exact problem, and don't want that to happen. So guys, it's bad when you get old. You can't remember everything that's happening. see. I'm thinking. Oh, I do have another funny story. My daughter came out last night while I was in Zoom, and she looked at me and she says, "Athena scared me." And I said, "Why?" And she was like, "There was a bird outside of her window, flying around outside of her window." And anyway, long story short was Athena ran at the window to chase the bird. And I was like, "Oh my gosh." And she said, "Yeah, she scared me because I didn't know that she was going to do it." And I was like, "Okay." And I was like, "Was Athena okay?" And she said, "Yeah." And I said, "Are you okay?" And she said, "Yeah, other than having the crap scared out of me." And I started laughing at her. And again, this morning she did the same exact thing, but it wasn't a bird. I don't know what she was chasing around in here. I'm thinking that it was a gnat. And I had gotten so freaking tired of the gnats in here that good thing I had some apple cider vinegar, and I put that in a container, and I don't have any plastic wrap, but I put it in the container and let it, it's sitting out on the counter. So we'll see. If they say it works. Don't know if it works. I don't have any, saran wrap to put over top of it with a rubber band. And we're just going to see how well it works without that. And hopefully that'll help, because last night I killed like 3 of them while I was sitting and stitching. It's annoying. So I know that that's what she's probably chasing after. She's, she's seeing all these gnats flying around, and she's, wanting to catch them. And she's been driving me crazy with it because she likes catching them. And she likes grabbing at them and, just trying to catch them. And she's being extra, extra, extra special. And, yeah, I know she's still a child, technically, but she has driven me bonkers with the, with that. I'm trying to figure out where I'm at, guys. I can't remember. But, yeah, she runs around here at 7 or 8 o'clock in the morning and just like she's possessed, and it's funny. I have to laugh because it is funny. And not only that, she gets up on my printer and she's learned to print. And she hits the button and it prints stuff. And it doesn't print anything that important. It just prints the page where it tells you, the name of your printer. I think it has the serial number and all that kind of stuff on it. And that's all it does. That's all she does. That's what she does. And she knows how to do that. And I got on her because she did that yesterday. So I got on her. I got up and with the spray bottle, scared the loving daylights out of her because she does not like my spray bottle. And I bopped her on the butt and she just looks at me and I said, "You cannot do that." And well, she got down and went and hid, and then she came back and did it again. I said, "Really?" So she's been pushing my buttons here lately, but I don't think, it will, I don't know if it'll last. Hopefully it's just a phase, because she's been driving me a little crazy with all that. And yeah, so she's been really, really special. Let's see what else is going on. What else? Don't have any more fun stories. I think that's it, guys. That's all I've got to share today. I'm sitting here racking my brain trying to remember. I probably should start like kind of writing down stuff that happened, but yeah, that would be kind of ridiculous. Anything else? Let's see. Nope. I think I'm done for the day, guys. Sorry, I'm trying to put my needle in the hole and it's not going there where I want it to. So that's it. That's all I got today, guys. And I hope everybody has a great weekend. I hope everybody has a good afternoon and a good day. Rest of your Friday. And I will see everybody next time. Thank you for watching. And if you're new, thank you for watching. And please, if you like the video, hit the subscribe button and the like button. And have a great day, guys. Bye.